Picking apart this Briggs and Stratton, thinking I might make it into some sort of good engine I could use it on a project on something. There was already a little bit of water in the carburetor, and whenever poured out right there, but it's pretty bad whenever it just sort of I don't think that's good.